employee has been banned, and an investigation is underway after an inmate death this weekend at the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility. MDOC Commissioner Burl Kane will lead the investigation. 39-year-old Ronald Frederick Apgar died at the Central Mississippi Correctional Facility on Friday night. An autopsy will determine the cause of his death.